One of the hardest things to do with golf is to align yourself correctly to your target. Why is that? It's because you play the golf ball, for most of us that are right-handed, to the right of us. It's not like bowling where the ball is right in line with your body. It's more like hockey. So to do that, you actually have to have two lines, one for the golf ball and one for your body. So when you actually practice, I'd love to see you put something down on the ground. What you want to do is actually use a stick or a club and use one of them on your target line, which is where you want the ball to travel, and use the other one on your body line, which will be parallel left, almost like railroad tracks. Your body line includes your feet, your knees, your hips, and your shoulders, all of which need to be aimed parallel left of your target. So that when you set up to your ball, if you're gonna use your club to align yourself, that club needs to be parallel left. You'll hit a lot better golf shots and actually find the green.